Good morning, everyone. This is Ann Rugg with Coldwell Banker Residential Brokerage and owner of the Ann Rugg Group. It's a beautiful Monday morning here in Charlotte. It's about 70 degrees, great day. And I wanted to talk to you for a minute about a script that you can use and learn if you're a new agent in our market to have relevant conversations about real estate. Now, if any of my friends are watching this that have been in the business for any amount of time, they know this, you know this script. But many do not. And there are a lot of new agents in our market and they don't know how to talk to people about real estate. So the number one question that we're asked in real estate as real estate professionals every day is, how's the market? Now, what's your answer for how's the market? Many people say, it's fine. Oh, great. That's very descriptive. Or, I'm busy. That's good for you. Or, well, the market's slow in the high end. Okay, well, that's great because I just have a $2 million condo and I'm not going to list it with you, right? That's not relevant conversations. The relevant conversation and the script that you need to be learning about having relevant conversations is, well, that depends. Are you buying? Are you selling, renting, or investing? Because every single one of these areas in our market is different. And you got to figure out where they are. Are they a buyer or a seller? Are they a renter? Are they investor? Because the market is different for every single one of those. So if you're a new agent in our market and you're not sure what to say, this is how you say it. And you say it, you got to learn your market a little bit though. You know, you just can't say, okay, well, that just depends. You have to know what's going on in your market. So if you're a buyer, is it a buyer seller or is it a selling market? Okay, right now in Charlotte, we've got a pretty strong seller's market in a lot of price points, but not in every price point. And I think that that's something that not a lot of people in Charlotte know. It's not a complete seller's market or in every price point. Actually, above 700,000, we're kind of moving towards the buyer's market a little bit. And that's information that you need to know. And of course, you know, most sellers can pretty much do what they want. Again, the higher the price point, fewer buyers are in that marketplace. A renter, we know that the rental situation here in Charlotte's pretty horrible. That's a tough place to be. And then, you know, an investor, again, it's very tough for investors. However, there is, depending on the type of investor they are in our market, there are properties for them. So know your market, but know your script. What's the market like? How's the market? Well, it depends. Are you a buyer, a seller, a renter, or an investor? That'll get the conversation started, and then you can start having smarter and more relevant conversations about our market, and you can start generating business with those conversations. So I hope this helped you a little bit today. Be sure to contact me if you have any questions. You want to know some more scripts? We certainly do use those on our team. And of course, being in the market and having great conversations and offer information and relevant information to our clients and customers is the most important thing you can do. You can't force people to buy and sell homes, but if you get the right information in front of them, they absolutely are going to be able to make good decisions for them and their families. I hope you guys have a great Monday, a good week. Give me a call if you need anything, 704-617-0847, or you can catch me on the web at annruddgroup.com. Have a wonderful day. Talk to you soon. Bye.